These explorers used the latest in underwater archaeology technology to overcome these challenges. Sonar mapping systems painted a picture of the cityscape beneath the waves. Advanced diving gear allowed archaeologists to spend more time at the submerged site. And careful preservation techniques ensured that the artifacts brought to the surface didn't disintegrate after being exposed to the air.